my name is Jorge Rodriguez Bacardi. I'm the project manager for the Emergency Stop and Go Center here in Cataño that Bacardi created with the help of the First Lady of Puerto Rico, Beatriz Rosellos. It's a center that we are helping those in need for water, a hot meal, recharge their cellulars, medical services, etc. It's been an awesome experience to help those in need. When the people come, you see their faces, but so many hugs and kisses when they leave make us feel great every day that we're doing the right thing. After a couple of weeks, we have a service here, over 4,000 people. So I just want to thank for this great opportunity to help those in this moment. And I want to take the opportunity to welcome all of you to come back to our home, Casa Bacardi, very soon. Thank you.